your journey. This catabasis mirrors that of Gilgamesh, Odin, Izanagi no Mikoto.
Ishtar's. His example inspired settlers at my core. Their ideology, their
all is lost. All expediency is required.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
customary perniciousness prevails.
There are reports of another abyssal key, hidden in the depths of the Necromantium. An important quest awaits. Such fortitude in the face of adversity. Precisely. Acceptable.
Choice. I look forward to your continued development.
Must reclaim the Stygian Abyss.
Game to trade? Game to trade?
All expediency is required.
I was once like you. Home? You want to see family again? Adhere to my will, and perhaps...
Thank you. brigands and walking bones are far from the underworld's only dangers. The forces of geology, eruptions, landslides, flash floods, erosion, have claimed as many lives. These are the foes of the expedition, that society of dwarven engineers who dare lift the literal weight of the world. Such things pose little danger to the hive mind, timeless and patient. But for short-lived species, they are fatal. And yet, the dwarves persevere.
Thank you.
First, he insults us with demands, then threatens us with that over which he has no sway. The elves will not aid us, he says, nor will the Saurians, unless he makes it so. Enduring enough of this specter's demands, I told him that if he spoke to them as he did to us, then he has no allies. And the threat to which he speaks is closer than it appears, for his own perspective and ignorance will damn him.
Thank you.
buried emerge. Seek out the Saurian Mediator. A lower level is now accessible.
Huh?
new skills to achieve more feats, then return.
The Abyss be damned! You again! Wonder and gall. That will do.
Thank you. Malediction. Well, I ought to mingle.
Surrender it. He cursed us both, Saurian and Hive Mind, and said both would burn for our foolishness. When he left, carrying his rage with him. The hive mind whispered to the Saurian that the Spectre was a danger to us all. Perhaps the equal of Typhon.
Turn.
energy in the bench. We have need of you, Ascendant.
Thank you.
That requires discretion above all else. I wish I could say our miners were ignorant of the magnitude of their discovery when they uncovered that shrine. They knew they dared not disclose it, lest the elves stake their rightful claim, and so my men buried the evidence. I cannot fault them. I will not punish them. We need those ores now. We will disclose our discovery to the elves later. I hope only that one day they will understand.
Split amongst the factions, might as well have become three blades of greed, paranoia, and fear. And as the Saurian in Hive Mind watched, we see that these emotions were what Kabyrus sought to exploit, claiming that all such keys were safe with him, and him alone. And he cared not who he ruined to make it so.
Huh? low adversity, all things considered.
A faction has invited you to pledge.
Thank you. Regard the assorted gallimaufry offered by the factions. Even the lower dark cannot stop you. Do try not to make a mess of my abyss. Nothing will get a good rogue caught faster than leaving a trail of bodies. Isn't it just the way? Huh?
These Saurians are dedicated to documenting and sharing unique survival tactics.
One wonders what manner of sepulchral perdition you've been abiding in now.
The Saurians have endured. They have watched. And they have used their abilities to reach out and contact those cut off from our call.
Runic magic is a language.
The factions make their agendas known through these mediators. And just as they were before Typhon, they are rarely in agreement.
Have need of you, Ascendant.
Ascendant, beware. Tybalt. Has slain countless heroes who have faced him. Their skeletons now dance among his legion, spectral knights all. You must stop him, whatever the cost. Tybalt presents the way to stop Typhon. Together we can do what Zeus could not.
Tybalt, the vessel of my power.
Use the abyssal keys. Open the way to Tybalt's animus.
Ah! this pathetic charade.
He is as great a threat as Typhon. Place his death mask on the pedestal. Bind him.
Listen to me, Ascendant. You must fulfill your destiny. Typhon must die. Release me! Release me, you worthless, pathetic fool! This is how you repay me? After all I have done for you? I should have left you to rot on your world! You were my last choice. Desperation's choice. The factions were weak, feckless. Other heroes useless, their corpses filling these halls. Typhon did well scouring them away. The unworthy, the blind. I would have been more merciful than Typhon's flames.
So, you have put the beast to rest. Not dead, he slumbers, perhaps to awaken again. You have defied me, yet you have won. Ascendant! It seems you have proved more capable than I had thought. I shall not forget this betrayal. And for what? To save the Abyss? It is not of your world. What does it matter to you? How could it matter to you? Yet the dwarves seem to respect your decision as if Typhon was somehow part of the natural order of things. Through your example, they formed a new expedition and renewed their efforts to complete the great work. Yet this time, they enlisted the elves and even sought the council of the Hive Mind. The Deep Elves seemed to gain a new voice. Your example united not just the factions, but the disparate voices amongst the Deep Elves. As foolish an ideal as that was when their creator returned to enslave them many years hence, the great mage found himself facing not just the Deep Elves, but the dwarves and shamblers as well. Three races standing side by side, together. I heard the shamblers of the Hive Mind, who before never spoke to anyone except their Saurian mediators, spoke a single word to you. Harmony. Reshirak went on to train many great heroes, and parented Saurian young along the way. One eventually took up their place in the memoriam. As for Alita, she disappeared for parts unknown. If she was heard from again, only you would know. You have won this day. The Abyss is yours. Yet, I am not gone. In time, I will shape the utopia that was promised. Have your time. Savor your fleeting victory. I have waited before. I can wait again. All I have is time. And it has served me well before.